Welcome back to the channel. We've got our first order of the day is a shop and pay from Walgreens. We are heading inside, do a little shopping. We'll see you inside. Guess all drinks. Drinks and some breath mints. Okay. Heart chopping. Ice cubes. Where would those be? Icebreakers over here. Go ahead. Icebreakers, $5.49. That's the only one I got. At the same price, cheaper. Okay, got that. Get the honey. Honey would be in the grocery. Honey, look at that. I know what it is and I don't need it. Look at that, like a pro. Liquid hydration, where would that be? Would it be over here? Found them. 6 count box. $12.99. Is it this one? No, it's the yellow one. They don't have the yellow one. Oh. They don't have a lemon lime. So let's see if they want something else. Strawberry. We got that. How many do they want? One. And I gotta find Dr. Pepper, Smart Water, and half and half. Smart Water's over here. Distilled water, Smart Water distilled. They don't have that one. They have just this one, $2.79. This one, we'll try to find out. Not the right one. I don't have that one. Vapor distilled water, the one that I just had, $3.69. This one, that's the alkaline water. That's the same one I just had. Had the wrong one. They want two of those. Dr. Pepper's diet. Dr. Pepper 20 ounces diet. I get the milk while I'm there. Order half and half. Half and half order cream coming right up. Dr. Pepper diet. Dr. Pepper. Two of those. Got that. account are the Landolakes. Landolakes Utter Cream. Where'd it go? Half and half, $4.99. You only got one. Okay. Send the guy with one good hand. Are you flipping kidding me here? Okay, got them all. Well, we just got done shopping in Pan. I love how Uber makes us do illegal U-turns. Not doing that today, buddy. We're headed to the drop-off right now. There's nothing over here.
Drop off on the left.
Hello.
How are you?
Good. How you doing?
Good. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
Appreciate it.
Just like that, we dropped off our order. We'll see you at the next pickup. Love my job, love my job, I love my job, I love my job, I love my job. Have a good one. Headed home. Just got our first order from DoorDash. Go headed to Chipotle. How does Charlie say it? Chalope? Chipotle? Yeah, Chipotle. That's what it's called. Be there shortly. Head there right now.
DoorDash. You get one order. I go home for lunch. Monet. Look at that, first one. For Monet. Everything is, but there's no gray Suburban around.
We just got another order from DoorDash. We are headed to Walgreens on Douglas Avenue for a shopping bag. Be there shortly.
I'm picking up an order for DoorDash. Malaya.
Mark, I picked up a new child and people call into me and they request days off. There's too many people requesting days off on one day. What's
the name again? Malaya Jones. Should be 36. To call these people, like when I call the number, it doesn't go through all every time. Call somebody, the number doesn't come through. Then where do you want it? Can't text them. 26, 20. That's not right. Right. 26, 27. 1, 2. And say where she wants it. Yep. Adventure. See you in a little bit.